gold and silver. Good morning, Reverend Sister Archana, respected teachers, and all my dear friends. Today, we, the students of class first day, will present our prayer service on a topic, healthy food.
Before we start our prayer service, I will request Sister Archana to shower us with her words of wisdom.
Good morning, children. Let's listen a reading from the Holy Bible. Do not worry. Therefore, I tell you, do not worry about your life, what you will eat or what you will drink, or about your body, what you will wear. Is not life more than food and the body more than clothing? Look at the birds of the air. They neither sow nor reap nor gather into barns, and yet your heavenly Father feeds them. Are you not of more value than they? And can any of you, by worrying, add a single hour to your lifespan? And why do you worry about clothing? Consider the lilies of the field, how they grow. And even Solomon in his, all his glory was not clothed like one of these. And so, do not worry about tomorrow, for tomorrow will bring worries of its own. Today's trouble is enough for today.
Thank you, sister. Now, I would request all the students to please sit down.
If you keep good, healthy food in your home, you will eat good food.
Eat breakfast like a king, lunch like a prince, and dinner like a beggar. We need to eat healthy food to stay fit and healthy. Good health is a true wealth.
Your diet is a bank account. Good food chooses are good investment.
Juices of fruits and vegetables are pure. Gift from Mother Nature and the biggest gift to heal our body.
Eat healthy food for healthy body. Otherwise, we shall not be able to keep our mind strong.
Eat healthy look, healthy feel, healthy. Food tastes better.
Good food creates good health in all areas of our life.
Carrot, peas and broccoli, vegetables are good for me, for my strength. Candy melons, veggie sticks are great to munch. Carrot, peas and broccoli, vegetables are good for me.
Now my friend will present a small skit on healthy food versus junk food. I am hungry. My mother is not at home. Let's see what's in the kitchen. There are burger, chips and ice cream. There are fruits, vegetables and bread and milk. But mama said not to eat burger and chips. But I love them. What should I eat? I am healthy food. You should eat, my friends. Eat me. I am brown bread. I'll give you energy. Oh, stop that boring food. I'll give you taste. I am junk food. Eat me. I am tasty burger. Drink me. I am milk. I make your body and muscles strong. Eat me. I am chilled ice cream. Eat me. I am important for your body and brain.
Eat me. I am chips. If you eat one, you want to eat more. Eat me. I am fruit. I will give you power to fight against diseases. Oh, I am confused. What do I eat? Okay, I will give them one challenge. We are the best. No, we are the best. We are the best. No, the best. Oh, I am tired. So now I know junk food make me weak and healthy food make me strong. So now I will eat healthy food. Mama will also be happy.
Good morning to all of you and hearty congratulations to class 1A and their class teacher Mrs. Shanma. This morning the class has enlightened us with a beautiful message that we need to have healthy food to become more healthy. And the reading we have listened to from the Bible, God says, do not worry about your food and clothing because your life is more precious. So you do not have to worry about your clothing and food. And God says about to look around and see how beautifully the lilies in the valleys are being decorated or being beautifully created. The birds in the air, they fly so freely. They do not have any worry. Why? Because it is the Creator who takes care of every creature that is being made on earth. So here, how far, how precious we are before God Almighty than these lilies in the field and the birds in the air. We are so great and precious before God. So God will take care of all our needs, and God knows what is good for all of us. That's why God said today, this morning, that we do not have to worry about what to eat, what to wear. But of course, your parents do worry and they take lot of care to keep you healthy. But then the message today was that you need to have the right food habit. It's not that the junk food which is so fast to be prepared that can keep you healthy. It makes you more weak. You have seen the tug of war between the good healthy food and the junk food. You prefer junk food? No? No, yes. So that is the right attitude you should have. Though it seems to be very tasty, but it is not healthy. It adds taste with all the things which makes you weak, adding taste, but then keeps you more fatigue. You do not become more healthy, instead you become more weak. That's why in the morning you sometimes fall. You are not able to withstand the scorching sun, even for some time, little time. If you are healthy, nowadays you are having the morning you have time for your food. Like you are having your morning breakfast, you are having before the school begins. So that's a good habit to keep you good and healthy. So that makes you more strong. So you are able to withstand the heat, you are able to withstand any kind of weather. And that is how we need to learn to have good food habit. Do not look for taste alone, but you need to see what makes you strong and what makes you weak. So discard all that are making you weak. The fast food cannot give you health. It can only give you taste. So we say no to fast food and we say yes and have enough healthy food. Vegetables, fruits, milk, all that are good for you to keep you healthy. Lot of grains you need to have. And that can keep you healthy. So this class first, they have come up with this beautiful message because they know this is the message that the primary class should have. Because your parents hurry to give you any kind of food, do they? The working parents sometimes have the tendency to give you some fast food. But you need to say no to them. Your teachers are giving you daily the food items which are encourageable. So you need to tell your parents about those items which need to be in your tiffin. And you are carrying some money to get the canteen food is always, it is made sure that it is good and healthy food is being served here. If you are buying something from canteen, that is good food. But if you are asked to buy from outside, you are having much tendency to buy the fast food outside. That should be discouraged. Okay, so be healthy and be strong. And that can have your inner health too. As God reminds us that we need to worry about our life, not about the food and clothing. The life to say how good you are, how you treat yourself, how you make effort to keep yourself more good by doing good. So let this morning fill us with that message, that we are going to do all right things so that we become good human beings, we become good person to serve the humanity, so that the society will be blessed with our presence, with our service. So you grow in likeness of God, being good and serving humanity with all sincerity of heart. So let us cultivate in us the good habits, food habits, and the good habits of our own self, being good. So let this message go with us. And let's make a silent prayer and implore God's blessing on all of us. God, our loving Father, we thank you for all that you are to us, for reminding us that we are so precious before you. You have assured us that we do not have to worry about our life, about what we wear and about what we eat and drink. You just want us to place our trust in you. Heavenly Father, we are your loving children, and so we are sure that you will take care of all our needs. This morning, we entrust our whole self to you. We place our parents and teachers into your mighty hands. Take complete possession of us. Guide us and fill us with your love, with your grace, that we may always be good human beings. Help us, Lord, that we may do good and be a blessing for the society. Bless all our friends, all our teachers, and all of us to be in good health of mind and body. Keep us away from all the ailments. And we especially pray for the sick and suffering people. They are suffering due to various ailments, physical and mental ailments. Lord, we pray that stretch out your healing touch and give them complete healing. Once again, offering all of us into your loving hands, we ask you, Lord, to keep us healthy, both physically and mentally, that we may serve you and give glory to your name by doing good. May the grace of God be with us all throughout this day. Amen.
ईशानी खटियार फिफ्थ सी, भारवी शकिया फिफ्थ डी, महक मोहम्मदी फिफ्थ ई, श्रेष्ठ श्री गोयल फिफ्थ एफ।
Vishwakarma 5th E and Hira Khan from 5th F.